Long breakout pass. Now we've got the first scrap in Winter Classic history. Daniel Carcillo and Sean Thornton, predictable combatants under the green monster. Philadelphia, Boston, it just had to happen.
And you knew that these two would want to be the ones doing it. The Philadelphia Flyers have been the most penalized team in the National Hockey League. And Daniel Carcillo, as he waves to the crowd, has been one of the characters who's used to getting under the skin of his opponent. Led the NHL in penalty minutes the last 2 years. And that was the first outdoor scrap we've seen.
You know what I like about that, though, Simmer, is he had Thornton down, and he could have hit him again.
And he left him.
And he left him. That's part of the code of being a tough guy. I know that because I had four fights as a pro, 0-for-4 on all of them. It was down on all of them. But, again, great to see that happen among two tough guys.
Let's bring in Elliot Friedman.
Well, our Subway restaurant bio, Hockey Night bio subject just did get into the first fight in Winter Classic history. As you guys mentioned, there was a rumor going around that Sean Thornton had a wager that he would be the first one to do it. When I asked him about that yesterday, he said, that's a bad scoop, which is too bad because he would have collected, Jim.
Well, he's collected 5 minutes, and here's Daniel Carcillo saluting the fans at Fenway.